fuel reserves during the 5 a.m. hour. You know that I've been talking about this crash in Denver at 6th Avenue and I-25. We've got Air Tracker 7 in the air, giving us this great vantage point so we can actually see what's going on here. We've got this truck. We also have the tow truck in the area. So hopefully things will be opening up soon. We do know this was fatal. Both the on and off ramp at 6th Avenue and I-25 are closed at this hour and will likely be closed throughout our 6 a.m. hour.